Hi everybody, hope you're well. This video I'm going to explain how you use the VIP. If you're VIP, you can use a thing to basically change the layout of your page. So if I just go in here, we go down here, it says customize your Howrse profile page. So if you're a VIP, then you have access to this. It's not an extra perk, you don't have to choose it. It's automatically done. So what it is, if we just hover this, it's set up your Howrse sheet the way you want by moving action blocks around. Now how you do that, of course, is, so this is the way I have mine laid out at the moment, but I'm going to show you. You might be looking at this and going, well, you know, this is different to my own page. Well, if I just go in here, so if I click on the account, my account in the corner, and it takes me into here, and down at the bottom here it says customize the action blocks layout of your Howrse page. So you click personalize, and it takes you to what is your current setting. Now I can click reset blocks placement, and that will set it the way that it would be normally. So if I go back to my Howrse here, actually I'll open a different Howrse just for the sake of argument. So this is what it's done. It's reset it. So the equestrian center's up here, the rides, the training, competitions, the breeding's down here. But maybe I don't like that layout for what I want to do. Maybe I focus on certain things. So if you decide that you want to customize it to your own needs, what you would then do is go back into there and you would move things. So like for equestrian center, if I want to move the equestrian center over here, I might decide that I don't want that up there and I might move that down below. I might decide that I want to leave breeding where it is. And it's just a case if you click and you drag them where you want to. So you could put training up there, you could put care over here, you could put your notes down here, you could even put your pet away up here. Whatever way you want to do it, really. Whatever way it suits. So that's really all you do. And then when you've done that, you just literally go back to previous page. You don't need to validate it or anything. So if I just go back to my Belos here, and I refresh the page, you can see that it's moved it automatically. So it does it automatically. You don't have to validate it or anything. Once you've moved it on the customization page, that's the way it sits. So anyway, guys, I hope you had a lovely day. Bye.